Hi guys, this is Dave from RMD Garage. We're working on this 68 Camaro. It is badass. We did all the fit and finish, repolished all the chrome, got the 383 stroker running, got a 350 turbo with a 383 stroker. You can see it is shiny and clean and bad to the bone. We got Nacho over here, he's been working on the interior. Got the interior set up. This is Nacho.
Right, so on this interior, we went super all out, extremely stock driving. Yes, I know, stock. Why? Well, customer wanted stock seat covers, what we did, just some typical reproduction seat covers that we just slapped on. Door panel repops, so you kind of want to keep this nice, simple and stock, just like you had it back in the day. So